to the source, on the march. Having established fortified positions across the continental U.S. throughout the fall of 2014, the CTS juggernaut continues forward to their inevitable victory against the forces of evil. Having declared war on high taxes and the sterile safety of Western popular music. It's been just over a year since you, John and Jane, Q Citizen, pledged your allegiance and central nervous systems to the sovereign flag of Consider the Source, who promised in return a dynamic music experience and freedom from the clutches of the banal. As with many conflicts of passion, things began in a humble fifth-story recording studio in Queens. Four acoustic tracks were laid down during a brief engagement in November of 2013. The fight was not over. Strategizing and recording for weeks at a second New York City studio, the tried and true policy of containment was abandoned, and CTS gathered sufficient resources to supply the masses with not a double, but triple disco.